Hello everyone, welcome back to my video. And in this video, I want to talk about domestic violence. Yes, you have not heard wrong, domestic violence. To talk about this topic, I will take you an example to easier to imagine. I'll take an example about my family. As you know, in Vietnam, almost couples in the family have one time agreement at least. And in my family, my parents often agree with each other. That's true. And I remember when I was young, I used to see my dad beat my mom after he drank a lot of alcohol. At that time, I didn't know what to do, I didn't know what to say. I was so scared. I was only come to hug my mom and cry. Now imagine with a girl in that situation, seeing her father was scolded and beat her mother. Maybe later she will be desired to violence or aversion to men. I guarantee. And how about a boy in that situation? A boy may copy that action, and after he grow up, he easily beat his wife as his father did. Of course, I'm not that one because I really hate men who beat women. Let's go back to the main topic. Okay, let's talk about cause of domestic violence. I think there are many reasons lead to domestic violence. The first cause of perception. We still have the concept of gender prejudice. The thought of male sex, that men have power and the right to teach his wife. The second, economic causes and social evils such as alcoholism, gambling, and drugs. Men beat their wife and they consider like the best way to relax after drinking. In conclusion, women and children are victims of domestic violence. I have recommendation for all the gentlemen in this planet. If two men say no with domestic violence. Okay, my video has finished here. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.